first we will see table of 2. But before seeing table of 2, let us understand what is multiplication tables in addition form. 2 plus 2 is 4. In the same way, 2 plus 2 plus 2 will be 6. We can say 2 3 times are 6. To understand it more clearly, we will see one more example. 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 is 8. It means 2 4 times are 8. Children, the times to you add a particular number becomes table of that number. Now we will see table of 2. 2 1s are 2. 2 2s are 4. 2 3s are 6. 2 4s are 8. 2 5s are 10. 2 6 are 12. 2 7s are 14. 2 8s are 16. 2 9s are 18. And 2 10s are 20. Once again, 2 1s are 2. 2 2s are 4. 2 3s are 6. 2 4s are 8. 2 5s are 10. 2 6 are 12. 2 7s are 14. 2 8s are 16. 2 9s are 18. And 2 10s are 20. Table of 3. Okay. 3 1s are 3. 3 2s are 6. 3 3s are 9. 3 4s are 12. 3 5s are 15. 3 6 are 18. 3 7s are 21. 3 8s are 24. 3 9s are 27. And 3 10s are 30. Once again, 3 1s are 3. 3 2s are 6. 3 3s are 9. 3 4s are 12. 3 5s are 15. 3 6 are 18. 3 7s are 21. 3 8s are 24. 3 9s are 27. And 3 10s are 30. Now we will see table of 4. 4 1s are 4. 4 2s are 8. 4 3s are 12. 4 4s are 16. 4 5s are 20. 4 6 are 24. 4 7s are 28. 4 8s are 32. 4 9s are 36. And 4 10s are 40. Once again, 4 1s are 4. 4 2s are 8. 4 3s are 12. 4 4s are 16. 4 5s are 20. 4 6 are 24. 4 7s are 28. 4 8s are 32. 4 9s are 36. 4 10s are 40. Now table of 5. 5 1s are 5. 5 2s are 10. 5 3s are 15. 5 4s are 20. 5 5s are 25. 5 6 are 30. 5 7s are 35. 5 8s are 40. 5 9s are 45. And 5 10s are 50. Again, 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6 are 30, 5 7s are 35, 5 8s are 40, 5 9s are 45 and 5 10s are 50. Children, these you have seen tables 2 to 5. Now you will see multiplication sign. S plus sign, this cross sign is called multiply or multiplication sign. Children, when you write table in vertical form like 2, 4, 8, it is multiplication sums. One more we will see. 5, 6, 30. It is table as well as you can say multiplication sums. Hope you understood.